Put that there. Yeah. Huh? You've got to behave. You didn't behave over there. What are you talking about?
No.
Huh? You sorry? I have no clue what you're talking about. You're not sorry for the anointing. No.
No more. No. No more. No more. No more. Thank you, Jesus. I'm a religious thing, bro. God. One more.
That took a while. Come here, come here. Come here. Come. Just put it here between. Just shift up. Put it there. someone said, is this really necessary? Yes. I was just walking around back over here. People right in the back section, lying on the floor. Looked like these two ladies were trying to leave and fell out in the passageway. People are trying to leave and they can't leave. Were you leaving or going to the restroom? Huh? You trying to call your husband? He doesn't know where you are. You better not call him now because he'll think you're some nightclub or something. Are you driving? Who's driving? You can't drive under that condition. You get pulled over. When you see people with their handbags and everything, and they're not in the seat, they're trying to get out the door and lying on the floor rolling here. Did you manage to get a hold of your husband? Did you get him? He what? He wants to know if you're on your way. Huh? So you have to get home. Your kids won't go to bed until you're there. Do you need us to get an Uber for you? I think your husband's on the phone. He's there, he's handing you the phone. Yeah. Talk to him. Tell him you're drunk, you're at the river. Tell him you're crawling out of the door. She's on the phone with him right now trying to tell him. She's trying to leave. She says, I'm trying to leave. That's a serious situation right over there. Two brothers. Great shot there, great picture. Two drunk brothers. When people get like this, they say they're motherless, but the mother's sitting right back over there, so they're not motherless, the mother's back there. Let me wrap things up with this. Not that they need wrapping up. To the natural mind, all of this seems crazy. But I've been doing this long enough. When this broke out in 89, I had to count the cost. And of course, all the stuff that people make up and spread about you, they don't understand this. They don't understand the Holy Ghost. But the testimonies now span into 83 countries and multitudes of people that have been touched by the fire of God. This is nothing to do with me and everything to do with him.